Hi guys, you are watching Easy English Channel. In today's session, we are going to talk about attitude words. Before starting with the session, friends, I would like to recommend you that if you have not subscribed Easy English Channel, do subscribe Easy English Channel and get latest videos on your screen. It will be very helpful for you to learn practical usage of the language. We will be definitely delivering good lectures for the practical usage of English language, and we are giving very small and short sessions in this channel with different phrases which help you to grow your English language and learn the practical usage of English language in a correct manner. So let's start with today's session, friends. Today we are going to discuss with attitude words. First, we are going to discuss something about would. Would is used in three sense. First, would like to, would rather. First of all, I would like to tell you, friends, would is a past tense of will. Would is used in a used to request someone in a polite manner, like would you please shift a bit, would you please give me that chair, would you please pick up a phone for me. So these are the polite requests which we can do for from someone to do something. Next is would like to. Would like to means want to. So we always say that I would like to have a cup of coffee, I would like to have some rice, I would like to have some rest, I would like to go there. So that means you want to do that thing. Would rather is used for preference. So when we say I would rather go by train than by taxi, I would rather go by plane rather by train, I would rather choose my own car than going by convenience. So these are the phrases which used to talk about for the references. Next is supposed to. Supposed to is basically used for the planned action and which is expected to happen from someone. So it is generally said in offices or organization, you are supposed to carry your I-cards with you, you are supposed to be on time, you are supposed to finish off your work on time. So these are the phrases which are generally used for planned action or which are expected from someone to be happened. Next is likely to. Likely to is a phrase which is used in a manner for some possible condition. We can say that it is possible to happen today, like it is likely to rain today, he is likely to go to the US, he is likely to work abroad, he is likely to work for a multinational firm. So basically these are used for like planned action or which are like expected from someone. So these are the phrases which are generally used in English language. I hope you have understood the practical usage of these phrases and you will use in your day-to-day life. Let me revise, friends, once more for your guidance. We have discussed would like to, would rather, supposed to, likely to and used to. Would is used for polite request, would like to means want to, would rather is used for preference, supposed to.